He writes this: if Jesus had a Facebook page, he would invite everyone to be his friend. But you are not his friend unless you accept the invitation. Some would complain that he is too important a public figure to exclude people like that. It's the same as salvation, and it's the same as being brothers and sisters in Christ. Anyone is welcome to be one, but you have to become one. It's not automatic. Why is that so difficult for people to understand?